Merhaba arkadaşlar. Black Mesa 14. bölüm Lambda Çekirdeği ikinci kısmına devam ediyoruz. Orada geçeceğiz 2'den. Burada eğilmek lazım. Evet, bu şekildeydi. Evet, ortaya atlayacağız arkadaşlar şimdi. Kutuya bakalım. Merdivenden devam edeceğim.
This is the guy, huh? Thought you'd never make it.
Oh, nonsense, Hunter. Nothing stands in the way of our errant knight in shining high impact reactive armor.
Guess not. Come on, tough guy.
Evet, bilim adamlarının yanına geldik.
What you see before you is the supply depot for our first survey team. Quite a few handsome specimens were collected from the border world and brought back this way. Before the survey members started being collected themselves, that is. These readings have given us reason to suspect that there is an immense portal over there, created and maintained by the intense concentration of a single powerful being. I'm sure that you will know it when you see it. I am loath to say this, Gordon, but you must kill it.
Yeah, you better kill it. No ifs, ands, or asses about it.
Of course, you owe us nothing, Dr. Freeman. But you've come this far. You know as much about these creatures as anyone.
Enough to know that if you don't wipe it out... Well, let's put it this way. There ain't gonna be much for you to come home to.
Yes. So if you're willing, my colleague is waiting for you at the main portal controls. Dr. Steinman will open the gates for you. And don't let Hunter's brash attitude frighten you. We've all been a wee bit wrangled since the incident. He'll equip you with the proper armaments for the task ahead. Do hurry.
Dr. Freeman, so glad you made it. I've one final accoutrement for you. This is the long jump module. I created it expressly for navigation in the world beyond. I certainly hope you've received long jump training, because once you're in Zen, you will need it.
Evet, uzun atlama modelini de aldık arkadaşlar.
You're braver than you look. This here is my personal collection. Military great hardware this side of the field.
Evet, cephaneyi de açtı.
Evet.
El bombasında eksik var. Yayı da dolduralım. Evet, her şey tamam şu an. Hazırız. Evet, uzun atlama antrenmanı yapalım. Şöyle.
All right. I can open the portal now. The process is complicated and once it has begun, I must not be interrupted or I'll have to start all over again. Don't enter the beam until I give the okay. Understood? I will begin.
Evet, hazır olduğunu söylediği zaman portalı atlayacağız arkadaşlar.
Oh my God!
Evet, zen arkadaşlar. Bu bölümle devam edeceğiz. Muhtemelen 2 ya da 3 kısma ayırabilirim. Uzun bir bölüm. İzlediğiniz için teşekkürler.